Hey, so this is day one on vacation with my best friend. Say hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
So yeah, we're in South Carolina right now. Just chilling. We just got to the resort and we've just been chilling, bumping the bangers on the aux. It's been a great time. So yeah. And I'm gonna do a cool transition for the next day. Boom. Okay, so it's the next day in here. It's like 10 o'clock. I slept all day. Kinda.
She did.
Oh.
She did.
I slept all day. So. And I haven't done my makeup in like a week now. It's been like 2 weeks actually, but I think I'm gonna do it today, but if I don't, then that works too, okay. Yeah, cool. Okay. This is awkward. Okay, bye. So, on the list of things of how I would die, I never thought I would die by, a fire, but, Zarya is really wild and over here. I just came out the bathroom and all I seen was like a puff of smoke and I was like, what the heck? So, just ended up doing my eyebrows and because I got lazy. Bless me. So yeah, I got too lazy to do the rest of it. And just been in bed. Probably gonna take a nap or something. I'm just kind of tired still. So yeah. So guys, update. It's like 10, maybe 9 o'clock at night, I think. And we haven't done anything today. I literally stayed in my pajamas all day. Since when I filmed that first footage, which was like at 10 something this morning, to like 10 o'clock now, which is disgusting. I'm gross, I know, but really I've been chilling because this whole week really I've been stressed out. It's been nice to be able to relax. So, yeah, because I don't know if you guys know, but like the other day, obviously you guys don't know because unless you're stalking me, but you know, me too, I'm irrelevant, so who would want to stalk me? But anyways, so had a headache for like 2 days the other day, and the doctor told me that it was a tension headache from stress, and I wasn't drinking water, I was dehydrated. So, just been relaxing, and yeah, me too. So yeah.
Okay, so yeah, hey guys, and it's like day three now, I think. I'm pretty sure, but I finally did my makeup very terribly, by the way, because I haven't done it in so long and I suck now, so it looks horrible, but whatever, still take your manable. Get it, like Lunchable, take your man. No. All right, but anyways, I'm just gonna set my face now with the.
I am a man. I am a man.
Okay. I said, I don't care what they say about you, baby. They don't know what you've been through.
Oh gosh, I'm stuck.
Hey guys, so me and Zarya, we're at the Tanger Outlet and we like
did a little bit of shopping, not really. We just, the most we did was go to Starbucks because...
That was all we did.
Me too. That was really all we did. And now we're just sitting here because we're waiting for her parents to come out the store or whatever. And let me just tell you guys what she did.
Okay. It's terrible.
Okay, so we were walking, and we were walking past these boys, right? And I heard one of them say, "She fine as hell." And I was like, "Fuck, she talking to you?" And then Zarya didn't hear it, so I told her. And so the boys weren't even that far away from us, and she yelled so loud.
That's why you boy, you ugly.
And they both turned around and looked, because they heard her. And I was like, "Girl, you so disrespect." And I also took some aesthetic pictures with my Starbucks drink. And let me tell you guys about this. Okay, so I got a mocha frappuccino.
It was basically a strawberry mocha.
Exactly, because the lady... excuse me, Mr. Plain. I'm trying to vlog. Rude. Okay. So, I guess the lady had... She had made some strawberry drink in there in the blender. She didn't clean it out. So, then she made my drink. And now it tastes like a strawberry, strawberries, and chocolate. And then she didn't even put the chocolate stuff on top of my drink. So, that was so disrespectful. But they spelled my name right. So, I don't even care. I always get so sad every time they spell my name wrong, and I tell them how to spell it.
Same. And then they call me Zaria. That's not my name.
At least that lady said it right.
Yeah, she did.
She did. But she sucks because she needed to clean out her blender. So, our rating. I usually say 5 out of 5. 10 out of 10, whatever I say, something like that. But I'm going to give her a solid 2. A solid 2. Because she spelled my name right. Well, she didn't even spell my name right. The other lady did. That rude cashier lady did. But...
Oh, she's rude?
She didn't notice. She was. She was like, can I help you? Like, what do you want?
That's what she said?
Yes. Oh,
3 out of 5.
Like, honestly, I get it. Like, you've been here all day, but if you don't like your job, then get a new one.
Right. Starbucks is a place of happiness. Don't ruin it with your attitude.
And also, another thing that I noticed in there, like, everybody's just so disconnected from the world. Like, literally everybody was on their phone. And I was just looking around. And I was like, what the heck, bro? So, I'm going to try to stop being on mine so much.
Same. Even though that's going to be, like, super hard.
It's going to be hard.
Because I'm antisocial. Or selectively social. That made me sound really weird in public.
Selectively. But, Yeah, like, I was just looking around, and I was like, dang, like, look at all these people. Like, instead of making friends, everybody was just in their phones. Like, get out your phone.
That's society these days. Everybody's in their phone.
Everybody's in it.
That's why people don't know how to communicate.
Yeah, that's true.
But we do, because we're...
I mean, barely. I'm awkward AF.
Yeah, well, you're not that awkward.
Really? Zaria, I am so awkward. Like, somebody give me... Somebody's like, funny. Hey, and I'm like, good, how are you? That's literally me.
I think you're supposed to say hey back. I really think you're supposed to say hey back.
Sometimes I don't.
I want you back, back, man.
Think I don't need a watch to tell the time. I don't need the sun to help me shine. Think I don't need a girl to be alright. Guess I didn't know that I didn't need shoes on my feet. That I didn't need a bed to fall asleep. That I didn't need love to be complete. Guess I didn't know that I just got this crazy feeling. I've been making someone wait for me. For me.
So right now, we're going to eat. Sorry, is... Oh, this place is so cute. At the Mellow Mushroom. So cute.
Their pizza kind of tastes like...
Okay, so hey guys, it's like 10 o'clock at night, and we just got back like 3 minutes ago or so, And I didn't vlog as soon as we got back because I was being lazy and I was trying to let my phone charge for a little bit. So I did that, and now I'm getting ready for bed. I'm about to get in the shower and then go to sleep because tomorrow is our last day here. We're supposed to wake up at like 7 o'clock in the morning and we're going to head back to Georgia. And yeah, so this trip has been very eventful. I've had a lot of fun. Today was really fun, but I'm really tired. And I just want to sleep. So yeah.
I don't want the world. I don't care about the fame or the power. I'm just a little girl who wants to wake up to a kiss and flowers from the one I love, from the one that I adore. And I don't want it easy, I just want to keep wanting more. More of your love, more of your love.
Hey guys, so today is the last day of the trip. I beat my face in a rush. I think this eyebrow is bigger than that one, but hey, you know, sometimes that's life, you know. You can't always be perfect and everything. So yeah. Okay. So yeah. Okay. So I'm standing in front of the window. So pretty. Zari's in the bathroom. So
we're gonna look like a ghost.
I know, I look like such a ghost. But we're supposed to go to the mall later on, so I'll do a little bit more vlogging, and then after that, you guys will be seeing this video because it'll be uploaded. So bye. Okay, hey guys, so post update. So we had a little bit of a
fender bender.
Yeah, but everybody's fine.
My neck hurts. I'm just kidding.
Oh, Cheryl, I don't know if that's her real name, but she kind of sideswiped us. But my neck kind of hurts.
My daddy is hot.
Yeah, her dad is so mad. But all is well. I don't know what we're going to do now because I'm kind of shook. Shaking up a little bit. Me too.
Hey guys, so Sierra, and this is the last clip of the vlog. I didn't end up vlogging anymore because we didn't really do that much of anything that was like really, I don't know how to say, like, not like vlog worthy, but like anything important. Like really all we did was go to 2 appointments and then we got food and then we came back home, and after that we went to a few hotels and I bought a new sweater and then I came home and that was really it. So I didn't see the point in vlogging that, but yeah, so that brings this vlog to an end. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you want to see more vlogs, then please let me know down below. This one was so long and I'm so sorry, but a lot of stuff happened and I wanted to get like every aspect of the trip that I like as possible. Like I wanted to make it seem like you guys were there as well, you know? So I know it's not the most entertaining vlog, but I tried to make it as interesting as I could. So I still hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're not subscribed. And also follow me on all my social media. I will have it linked down below in the description box. And yeah, so bye guys.